How about your favorite hockey team?
Mitch Marner, Maple Leafs.
Yeah.
I'm proud to announce from the London Knights, Mitch Marner.
And then I guess right into it, like starts heading on it.
This kid's on fire tonight.
Do you want to give me a cookie?
No.
Mic drop. 79. Yeah, you know, I think I should be cracking the 80.
I think he should be a lot lower.
Oh, like, well, who would say that to a friend?
Very high energy. He's always got a lot of energy, always got a smile on his face. So it's something, like I've said before, that's contagious.
There's Mitch Marner. Oh, you know, a whole 170 pounds of him.
Right.
And he had two assists. This kid's a playmaker.
Before every game, he eats a bag of Skittles. Skittles are obviously the food of champions.
And look at Marner, like a little teenager that he is. He's jumping all the way over to Morgan Rielly.
One thing these kids bring to the Leafs is endless exuberance.
Probably get him a pair of dancing shoes because he just loves to dance. Sparkly ones for sure, that's his style.
Basically, he's an 11-year-old girl.
I'd give him 12.